Honestly, for a sec there, things looked iffy. Wasn't sure we'd worm out of that alive.
Nah, Stintz wouldn't do us like that.
You sure about that?
Mm-hmm. He's Hayward born, bred, and grown like us. Hates suits as much as you do. Did what he had to do. That's it.
If I hadn't come, you'd be cruising Night City in sexy wheels right now.
Nah, come on. Job was toxic from the start. Even Kabuki under-the-counter magic can't get around an alarm like that. Should have known I'd have the PD on my ass.
So, maybe now, as God ordained. Jackie Wells.
V.
I know you. You hang at the Coyote.
Got the job to steal those wheels at the Coyote. From Kirk.
You work with that sewer slug?
Pepe owes him big and can't afford to pay, so I stepped up.
Man, gotta wonder about Pepe letting slimy Kirk boss him around like that.
Heard what they say. He's backed by cartels.
Cartels? No, listen. I know those cartel types, and I guarantee you, none of them have even heard of Kirk. El Cabrón's gotta learn. He don't do people in Hayward dirty. Come on. Let's go have some lunch.
Lunch?
You would not believe my mama's chili. Best in town. Getting one of my good feelings.
About what?
About us. Sense of kind of chemistry, you know? Come on. I'm fucking starved.
Okay. Food it is. Let's go.
Hello there, Night City! Stanley here with you, and we got another Dreams! This town. Love it like you might love a mother who popped you out on the steps of an orphanage once and now stops you to ask if you got a smoke for her. Every new day here means 100 new arrivals, but only half these gonks will survive a year, and that's if it's a good one. And why do these peeps come to NC? Well, to be street samurai like Morgan Blackhand and Waylon Boa Boa. The greater the risk, the bigger the bounty, kids. Or so they say. But you can only be a major league player for so long. The faster you live, the faster you burn out. If you don't get a bullet to the brain first. NC's legends. Know where you'll find most of them? The graveyard. Matters not where you start. What matters here is the walk you walk. In Night City, the city of dreams.
Chick we're looking for is somewhere in this building. Probably crawling with the pendejos that kidnapped her. Eyes and ears open, all right? Speaking of which, got you a little something. Militech training shard. In case you need to, brush up on your dance moves. Down for some target practice in VR?
Sure. Why the hell not?
Let's begin with basic combat training. This session will be recorded for subsequent evaluation. This course is designed to reinforce your fundamental combat abilities and hone your reflexes. The skills you gain here will help you survive, even excel on the battlefield. I will train you to be effective with firearms, to use stealth tactics to your advantage, and to hack into enemy networks. Because at Militech...
Man, Militech can't encrypt for shit. But they clearly got drill and jarheads in their blood. Now, Station One, you maggot! Move, move, move! Hope you're ready to bust at... Let's blast through a tactical target practice program. You know, a little warm-up. What do you say we crank it up a notch? Not bad. But it's more realistic if the target's packing iron. Quit standing around and take cover! Took a hit. Use a reanimator to patch yourself up. Head to the training area when you're good to go. Oh, look. Brought some chooms with us this time. You know what to do, dude. Platform, and we'll move on. Hacking's the next item on the menu. Might notice I tweaked the course material a bit. This training module will teach you how to apply technological tools to combat situations. Work a little hack magic on the screen to distract the guard. Almost, almost. Again, from the top. Work a little hack magic on the screen to distract the guard. Corpo trash. Style over substance. Good. Now take him out quietly. All right, almost, almost. Again, from the top. Work a little hack magic on the screen to distract the guard. Corpo trash. Style over substance. Good. Now take him out quietly. All right, all yours. Take him out. Never smart to leave behind any trace of your handiwork. Especially the dead kind. Now pick up the body and hide it somewhere. Okay. Now try to take him down in one slick move. Ready to try hacking some gonks in real time? Have fun! Now, detonate the grenade. See? Just needed to shut your brain down and follow orders. In true Militech fashion. Under my wise command, you're a real champ. Not too shabby. Militech's algorithms put you on a decent run. Got additional modules if you want to hone any other skills. Before you finish up, Delta out now. But remember, the street's not going to give you any hints or second chances. Need a handwritten invite? Right. So first, let's shape up those stealth skills. Thank you. Find cover. Nice, nice. Now, move slowly towards the exit. Stay out of sight. Stealthy now, V. You ever relive a ninja BD? Just like that. Almost, almost. Again, from the top. Find cover, quick. Nice. Come on, you got this. Find cover, quick. Nice, nice. Now, move slowly towards the exit. Stay out of sight. Almost, almost. Again, from the top. Find cover, quick. Nice, nice. Now, move slowly towards the exit. Stay out of sight. Nova, well done. On to the next area. Now the same thing, only with the camera. Um, No worries. Try again. Just stand on the platform to exit. All right, some advanced combat techniques for dessert. Then we wrap this party up. Time to get down and dirty in close quarter combat. Take them down, but careful. Looks tough. No worries. Try again. No worries. Try again. Okay, that'll do. Now maybe we find someone closer to your weight class. Let's bump things up from easy to normal. This next fool can block your attacks. Dull bit coming up now. Locking blows instead of dealing. Now this fool loses his footing every time he swings. Use that. Get in there and land a counterpunch. Fool. I like that. V, wanna see this fool punch in air next. Don't let him land anything. You've done well in mastering the way of the fool, young apprentice. I can teach you no more. This is the part where you face your final test. Let's move on to melee weapons. Grab a sword. show me what you've learned.
So, not bad, huh? Now we can get down to biz. Hello?
Let's do this.
Elevator, this way. Make moves, Manon.